Heads up, Waco drivers, construction crews have closed the northbound exit to University Parks Drive. Starting today, drivers will need to use the shared northbound temporary exit for 8th and 4th and 5th streets. Once the exit is closed and removed, crews will begin to work and reconstruct the northbound frontage road. The work is part of a larger effort to rebuild the full roadway to replace aging infrastructure built in the 60s.